Jesus is the reason that we come here. Jesus is the one who we worship. We can't worship. We've got to worship Jesus. If it's not about him, then we might as well lock up and go home. But I dare you, return to your first love. I dare you to get excited about God. I dare you to choose to love him. Make a conscious effort. I dare you to bring your flesh to the altar and crucify it. I beseech you, have the spirit of Cain. We'll give God, but we won't give him first, and then we get mad at Abel because he's willing to make the sacrifice. But if you want it, get back at the altar. If you want it, get back at the altar. Some things come but through prayer and fasting. If you're ready to get out of this building, see a change in this house, get on the altar. Get on the altar or get left. The choice is yours. It's up to you. Ah, but I choose to go back to my first love because I realize I can't live without him. It's in him that I move, that I live, that I have my being. I'm nothing without him. If he didn't give me purpose, I wouldn't have a reason to live. If he didn't give you purpose, you wouldn't have a reason to live. Come back to God. Come back to God. Come back to God. Come back to whatever you do. Come back. Whatever you do, don't forget about Jesus. Don't get so far ahead that you forget about Jesus. You're trying to go forward without Jesus, and it's him that you need in order to proceed. You ain't going nowhere. You ain't going to reach the heights that you think you're going to reach without Jesus. But he won't dwell in an unclean temple. So again, you present your body as a living sacrifice. Get on the altar. Get on the altar. Let him purge you. Let him change you. Let him clean you out. Now, rebuke the spirit of Cain. Let him empty you of the spirit of Cain. Let him empty you of the spirit. Of the spirit of Martha. If you let him empty you, you wouldn't get jealous so quick. If you let him empty you, you'll get with whoever's preaching. You'll get with whoever's singing. You'll be happy for whoever got a new car. It wouldn't make a difference. But if you want to be changed, get on the altar. Get on the altar. Get on the altar. Say up! Say up! even show up in service like he used to. Why don't you notice the difference? Because he's not first. Because he's not first. We're too concerned about serving. Make Jesus first. Make Jesus first. Make Jesus first. Put your hands together and give God some praise. He wants you before he wants your service.